40% of the money taken by poker machines is from people with an addiction. There's better ways to do business. It's time to take pokies out of hotels and clubs. Speak up for pokie-free communities.
Authorised by Chris Jones, Anglicare, Tasmania, Hobart.